So let's go ahead and do the first superset in this grid workout. We're gonna start off with parallel grip pull-ups in the background. And then we're gonna go to a bent over Olympic row, also for lats. Then we're going to do hammer curls for biceps. And then we're going to do a vertical row for traps. Let's get this party started. Okay, bent over rows, catch my breath a little. Hammer curls. Using momentum to do a few forced reps. Oh. Okay, vertical row for traps. Here we go. Do as many as I can, and then I'll drop it and do forced reps. Okay. Drop set. Okay, bent over rows. Okay, hammer curls. And momentum to do some forced reps. Oh. Okay, vertical rows. To the parallel grip pull-ups, weighted. Only did six that time. I did eight reps the other time with the weight. Okay, bent over rows. This is gonna be a little too heavy for me, so I'm not gonna get in many reps. Hammer curls. You haven't eaten lots of beans, so what? Only two reps. Okay, force reps. I swing them up and down, so. Okay, vertical rows. It's chopped off. So bad. And that is it for that superset. Now let's move on to the next superset. Okay, second superset. We're gonna start off with a trap exercise, TRX shoulder rows, and then we're going to do bent over dumbbell rows, and then weighted pull-ups, and then some heavy curls. Let's get started. Almost forgot the pull-ups. Okay. I'm gonna do these weighted. About 25 and 25, 50. This is a great trap exercise. This is one of my favorite trap and upper back exercises. Dump the weight into a drop set. Okay. Let's do the weighted pull-ups. Last set was parallel grip this way. I'm doing actual pull-ups this time. Palms facing away. also weighted. And then get five, drop set, drop the weight. Do as many as I can. Okay. Now, bent over dumbbell rows. Okay, now the sweat gets into my eyes. Okay, some heavy, easy curls. These are partials because this is going to be more weight than I can do. I told you they were going to be partials. Okay. Back to the TRX shoulder row. No rest, no rest, no rest. Right back to it. Get the weights in. Okay, we're ready to go. You'll notice, even though I'm not taking rest per se, just the time it takes you to get into position gives you a little rest. Whatever. Only five, drop the weight. Drop set. Okay, weighted push. There we go, yeah. Lower the weight next time, or not do any weight at all, because that was pathetic. I'm really dying on the pull-ups. Okay, bent over rows. And the curls. Curls for the girls. Or the boys, as the case may be. Even though I'm huffing and puffing, this does not count as cardio. Okay. Okay, last set. I love this trapped up exercise. The great thing is you can do this virtually anywhere. Assuming you can bring your 50 pounds of weight plates. Funny. Drop the weights, do a drop set. Stick. Okay, pull-ups. Now, last time I only did 2 reps with a weight, so I'd be lucky to get 2 again. That's okay. Burst of energy, wow. Bonus. Drop set, do as many as I can. Dead. Okay, bent over rows. Of the superset is forced partials. And that is it. On to the next superset. Okay, last superset in the grid workout. Gonna be a doozy. Starting off easy with curls, then pullovers, which is gonna be hard, and then what are we gonna do? A one-handed kettlebell for traps. Let's get this going. Starting off easy. This is just garden variety curls. Okay, some momentum to do forced reps. Swing up, down slow. Swing up, down slow. Swing up, down slow. Okay. Now things get tougher, doing the pullover. This is 130 pounds. Feet on the ground. Enough of those. And now the trap exercise. These are fun because this is balance and everything all at once. think you've probably seen me do these before. Grab the kettlebell, balance on one foot, and pull the shoulder. And other foot, other trap. Okay, another round. Back to the curls. This is the final superset, by the way, so just have two more rounds of this superset. This is the second round. And starting off easy with the curls. Easy momentum, down slow. Momentum up, down slow. Diane, pullovers. Those felt pretty good last time. The hardest thing about using heavy weights is keeping the feet on the floor. By the way, public service, make sure the spin locks are on all the way. You do not want 130 pounds crashing down on your face. That's the last thing I need with my mug. Okay, back to our one-legged trap. Don't want to trip over anything. Right foot, left arm. Trouble with my balance that time. What was up? Must be tired. Last round. Again. People ask all the time on my meal planners, they say, their workouts are so strenuous that they should count as cardio. No, not even this counts as cardio. Cardio counts as cardio. Riding bikes, swimming, and the bikes have to be uphill. Running fast, enough of that. Last set. The last superset in my grid workout. Fastened. I'm slipping all over. I'm so slippery, so sweaty. Kettlebells for traps. So that is it for my grid workout for today. Lats, traps, biceps. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.